The past lives within the present in a certain way. And I think that the exhibition can tangibly help us to really think about what that means. Where is the place for archaeology in everyday life? And for me to go even further, I feel that the body itself for me perhaps exists as an archaeology in and of itself.